aching in my heart and my pockets full of sand. Am I hearing an echo on myself?
He's experimenting.
Okay. Hold it. Let's go back. Start it.
Didn't mean to scare you, but that's what he was trying to.
Didn't know what it was. I thought I'd split my tongue. I was doing harm with myself. No, it don't. It don't.
Okay.
It's just a difference between a jet and a freight train.
Okay.
Give me a Kleenex or something, Charlie. Time out as I get the puppy.
Hey, get that cord.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand, and aching in my heart, and my pockets full of sand, I'm a long ways from home, and I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go, out on runway number 9, big 707 is set to go. But I'm out here on the grass, where the pavement never grows. Well, the liquor tasted good, and the women all were fast. There she goes, my friend, she's rolling out at last. Hear the mighty engines roll, see the silver wing on high. Westward bound, far above the clouds she'll fly, where the morning rain won't fall and the sun always shines. She'll be flying on my home in about 3 hours' time. This old airport's got me down. It's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I might be. Can't jump a jet plane,
can't jump a plane
like you can a freight train,
like a freight train.
So I'd best be on my way in the early morning. So I'd best be on my way in the early morning.